this opportunity that we have to put the program together for the 2017 meeting is to build upon what was done in 2016. And as program chair, myself and the team are really trying to do that. So spending some time thinking about where we are as CESS and the transition that CESS has been making the last number of years, and bringing that to bear within the programmatic components of the meeting itself. We are reinventing ourselves. We are really trying to put a program together that will appeal to not only those individuals who've been coming to the CESS meetings now for a number of years, but for those who maybe have never come to a meeting, and even those who have dropped off, who've not been to a meeting for 5 or 10 years, and we're really trying to put together programming that will appeal to them as well. Not trying to be everything to everyone, at the same time,